Hello, blogger community. My name is Dr. Manhattan. I've been observing what has been happening to blunty 3000 and his ex-girlfriend. I don't know a lot about blunty 3000. I don't know a lot about his girlfriend. That's not why I'm on the internet. But I've been watching people who enjoy the suffering of others, who enjoy the misery of others, attack Blunty 3000 and use this against them. As I said, I don't know enough about Blunty, but I know that these people who are making a spectacle of this don't give a damn about Blunty's ex-girlfriend. They don't care at all, no. They just care about making a spectacle of this, making it a drama situation. And the same people from the very beginning, people who enjoy pointing their fingers at others when their crimes far exceed anything Blunty has done. I've found in my experience people and human beings that far too often than not is fights and feuds are caused by usually both parties. Granted, there are people on the internet who go out of their way to attack others. The user on this site named Inmendum, he gets attacked a lot. He receives a lot of criticism. People make fun of his hair. People call him a Nazi. People call him insane. But he said something in one of his videos that was very insightful. He said that certain individuals on the internet will try to get a reaction out of you. That's why they're here. These are not nice people. They did this to Brett Keane. They attacked him in such a manner, and then he tried to defend himself, and he was banned from YouTube. As Inmendum said, these are not nice people. And Inmendum is right on target when he says this. I can't say I agree with everything he says, but he's right on that aspect. These people who are criticizing Inmendum on this site and on YouTube, I highly doubt you have had your name, address, and phone number spread around. I doubt that you've been harassed in real life, called up at your work, or where you live, or threatened over the phone. That kind of action tends to make somebody pretty angry. As for the Blunty 3000 situation, I've always felt, and most of the time it's true, that very rarely is it one person who is responsible for the breakup of a relationship. It's usually both parties in some form or another. Kat was not entirely honest in her video about what. She wasn't. Does that mean she's to blame for everything? No. But both parties are often responsible in one form or another. And I often think, what if it is all like that? All thieves and humanity. The wars. The United States likes to think of itself as a hero, and anybody who could be fighting against is absolute evil. But in reality, again, I believe it is both parties that are usually to blame. What does that say about human beings? What does it say about us? What does that say about you?